He really wants to. Is he feeling it?
Just don't get baited by the illusions. They don't.
No.
As Febby runs in.
Shrine goes down. They're going to spot a couple of these heroes. Chronosphere on the side. They manage to catch the OD. That is a big time kill. If they can actually finish him off, the snowball tries to come in. Febby makes sure that the OD is locked down. Now Mapochka pops that Guardian Angel. Miss Burrow strike out from Yoku with the Epicenter initiation. It's not really doing a whole lot. In fact, both those supports are going to go down. The Quat managed to blink back before Ghosty can finish him off. Velo, right in the middle of all this with the Radiance, is burning FN slowly but surely to death. And they're just clearing through these illusions. Thanks to the Battle Fury and all the AoE damage, they'll easily be able to pick up that kill. And Immortals are finally in it. They're going to be able to win a team fight. In fact, not just a team fight. They're going to wipe Empire as a whole. They take 5-0, and they're going to be able to go straight into a Roshan pit with Rosh at half HP as well. What a huge turnaround from Immortals.
Get in there, Immortals. That was so weird.